Hi guys, I'll be showing you how to prepare the super bubur instant lasat. This is the chicken flavor. This porridge mix, of course, bubur. Then you got the crackers and then some spices, some chili and the first one you have to pour it. The first step, bubur. Step is the bumbu. Step number two is the seasoning. Just mix it right there. And with the porridge. And add 1 glass of boiling water, hot water. Rest for a while. For 1 or 2 minutes and mix it as well. Until the porridge thickens. And we can add the sauces. The fried onion and then add the crackers. It's pretty easy. We can add the soy sauce or chili and fried onions. Then the fried onion, bawang goreng. You can add the crackers or shrimp crackers, keropok, top of it, like so. Put them on, it's alright. Eating this after this video. So here you go, this is how you prepare the super bubur, the instant porridge or super porridge. Quite easy really. Thanks for watching guys, bye.